We're excited to announce the Omenn-Darling Bioengineering Institute, which will accelerate research on campus in bioengineering, in particular cellular bioengineering, device bioengineering, and computational bioengineering, which together will have a transformative impact for humanity. Living systems, molecules, cells, and tissues have many mysteries, and we think understanding how cells work and then taking that knowledge for forward engineering has tremendous potential and is going to be a central focus of what we do in the Omenn-Darling Bioengineering Institute. We have a long history here at Princeton of working on living systems in biology, especially from a quantitative perspective. We also have a world-class engineering school at Princeton, and many of the researchers already on campus are working at the interface of engineering and the life sciences.
If you can attract such outstanding young people and build collaborations throughout the terrific array of departments and schools here at Princeton, many good things will come.
And I think ambitions to be realized need a solid grounding of funding, and that's certainly what we hope we are establishing for the start of this bioengineering program.
We're really excited to have Gil and Martha's names attached to this institute.
We are confident that this gift will accelerate pursuit of really bold objectives in the research and an ever-broadening array of collaborations.
The bottom line is to make advances in human health, which is one of the reasons that one engages in this kind of philanthropy, to make the world a better place, and we're just delighted to be participating in that.